So I get questions every single day. A lot of questions. And I get this one. Lately, I've had this one a lot. And even by patients that are in care, that are getting better. The question is, I have a 15 millimeter herniated disc. Can I get better? That's the question. And the answer is yes. I'm going to show you what that looks like. So we are the Illinois Back Institute, and we treat chronic back pain, herniated disc, bulging disc, degenerated disc, all kinds of really complicated back stuff. Typical spine looks like this. Between the head and the hips, there are 24 vertebrae. Now, in between each vertebrae, there is a disc, and the disc allows for motion. The disc is like a jelly donut in the sense that the inside of the disc, there's a jelly-like substance. The outside of the disc, there is an annulus, and the annulus is like cartilage. And what happens is that disc, that jelly, can start to move. And as it starts to move, it'll start to push out. As it pushes out, very often, it will push into the spinal canal. So the disc will push back, the nucleus will push out, it'll cause a herniation. Typically, there's a low-level sort of tearing of the annulus, and that tear in the annulus will force the disc out. As it forces the disc out, what happens, typically it'll start with a bulge, and over time, it'll develop sort of a focal point where it pushes out in one direction in one spot, and that will then push into the spinal canal. And that will also start to cause some pinching of that nerve. There's a nerve that exits directly off of the spinal cord. So the herniated disc will push into the spinal canal, and it is the nucleus that does that. Now, we had a patient in 2010, and we've had more since then. When he came in, he had a 17 millimeter herniated disc. Now, in his case, he went through the program, and before the treatment, hand me a piece of paper, would you? Before the treatment, he had a herniated disc that was pushing into the spinal canal. Is there something right now? No problem. Good. Do it just like this. And that herniated disc, you can see it. Very large herniated disc pushing into his spinal canal. After the treatment, which is here, you can see that the herniated disc was gone. So this is a 17 millimeter herniated disc. Another patient, we've talked about this patient a lot, same thing. Very large herniation, this is the nucleus, has migrated out through the outside of the spinal, through the annulus to the outside into the spinal canal where the spinal nerves are. Went through the program, at the end of the program, you can see there's his herniated disc. Same thing, another very large herniated disc. After the treatment, patient was better, same thing. So we did a testimonial of a patient last week, and was it last week? And he had a 13 millimeter, so the 13 millimeter pushing out in a 12 millimeter wide. So it was a very, very, very large herniated disc. Looks like this, okay? Compromising the entire space of the spinal canal. Same thing. He'd gone through other treatments. He was taking Norcos. He did some injections. Nothing was working. He didn't want to have surgery. He's seen what happens, and it sometimes is not pretty. And he came in. His goal was to avoid surgery. Came in, got the treatment. Pain went away. Pain went completely away. So he had a very large herniated disc, 13 by 12. So it was 13 deep, 12 wide, with an extrusion, meaning it had moved a little bit up and down, and he was better. So the question that comes up, I have a 15 millimeter, it's a big one. 15 millimeters is a big one, but we can get them better. The key is to get you out of pain and get your life back. That's what we have the ability to do. If you like what you hear, I want you to like our Facebook page. At the same thing, you subscribe and like to our YouTube page. We're here to help. We solve serious, serious back problems. If you have a back problem that's not going away, we can help. Even if you've had other treatments. If you've had chiropractic, physical therapy, injections, if you're taking pain meds, the opioids, we can help. Even if you've had surgery and not gotten better, we solve serious back problems. So we can help the 15 millimeter herniated disc. Again, we had the 17 millimeter. So We're here to help you. Hope to see you soon. And if you're getting better, I want you to get 100% better. We're here. That's it.